Good day, everyone. I am Robellene and Sanchez, a UE Manila tourism student.
Come and join me as I tell you my life as a tourism student. I made a choice to attend UE Manila for my studies. Fortunately, there is a tourism course, as I found it when I checked it online. I wanted to attend a university like this since I was in elementary school, and I still find it hard to believe I am a student at UE Manila. Every day, I wake up early to attend school, sometimes with only 3 hours of sleep, because I'm doing my homework. It is really hard and I always sleep on jeepneys because of lack of sleep. Having to balance both school and work at the same time makes being a student challenging for me. I sometimes don't know what to do first, so it's not always easy. Managing the responsibilities of job and academic responsibilities is really hard for me. Finding a balance between meeting deadlines for homework and maintaining academic performance is the most challenging aspect of my daily basis, especially when I am working. My entire week is really busy, but I always tell myself that I can succeed and that I can conquer all the challenges I face. And of course, I am forever grateful to have my second family, which is my friends. I look forward to school every day because I know that we will support each other through every struggle and keep each other happy. We have a lot of events to watch, and sometimes we are the one managing the events. And actually, a lot of my friends joined the Warriors Cup event, so I'm really proud of them. I'm really happy because I chose UE Manila as my school in college, because if not, I wouldn't have my friends right now. They lessen my stress, and if you don't know what to do anymore, we always cheer each other up and motivate each other. Every day after school, before we go home, we always eat together and tell our runs to each other. Even though I go home late, I always end up being happy because I am with them. I always cherish the band that we have because it's pure and nothing can replace it. When we're stressed and confused for what to do, we provide solace for each other. The presence of friends who provide comfort during difficult times can serve as a true emotional support throughout the darkest of times. Remember that you are not alone in your struggles and that every obstacle offers an opportunity for both professional and personal development. Remain tough, maintain your curiosity, and find enjoyment in discovering and learning about the great world of tourism.